taking their time, that's for sure.
I wish I would.
They don't stop every time they do. Look at their hand. Start up.
Thank you. get it. I saw the turkey coming, I could hear him drumming too.
Alrighty guys, well, y'all didn't see this turkey get killed, and it's actually just the beard and feet, you can see, but y'all didn't see this turkey get killed. He came in behind my dad. I was kind of looking at some other ones a little up ahead of him, as y'all can see in the video, but anyway, I know y'all heard the shot when he shot it, but anyway, the spurs, they were about an inch long on each side, and this beard was 9 3/4, but anyway, I hope we get another one. I'll see y'all when we do.
Nothing to see here. go. Son of a gun. He wasn't going nowhere. Whew. Scared me there for a second. Man, looks like I hit Chalk Chess's beard off. Dad, it's the gobbler. Saw this turkey the first afternoon we were out here.
Get out on those spurs.
It is awesome.
Now look at the beard.
He's got a beard that's about.
Looks like he just shot off.
But look at those spurs.
Alrighty guys, well, me and my dad were looking at this beard. As you can kind of tell, I mean, it kind of looks like something kind of over here too, a little bit. It's a double beard. Double bearded little, I mean, we're not lying about this little beard right here. But yeah, he's got two beards. And
same spot, same area. About three hens coming behind us. I've never used a mouth call ever, and he was way over there and he came across using this. Anyway, he kind of stayed up through there. Anyway, as long as see in the video, we got him. Anyway, I'll see y'all when we start breasting him. See y'all later.
Here's the beard, y'all. A little close up of it. Beard, 2.5. This one right here, 1.5. So yeah, but I thought I looked at it a while ago, but to try to see if they went together or not, but they don't. So I know for sure it's a double bearded turkey. Oh, he had 1-inch spurs. My dad's were just a little less than 1 inch, but yeah. So anyway.